Welcome, Director Candidates. I am so pleased that you've decided to pursue your leadership journey through CREB. We need people like you, members who are engaged in the industry with critical thinking skills and sound judgment, but also outstanding integrity and experience in policy making. Each of these qualities reflect a key requirement to be on the board and participate as an active contributor. We are a collective leadership team. We drive towards consensus, but we get there through proactive debate and great thought leadership. That's the core element of good governance. And because ideas flow freely on the board, one person can make a difference. You will be heard because we operate on the basic belief that every idea has merit. New board members can expect an opportunity to collaborate with other leaders in organized real estate, learn more about how the industry works, hear new perspectives and ideas, take part in the governance process, hone leadership skills, and get professional development experience that is second to none. In addition to CREB's board, we also provide leaders with exposure to CREB Charitable Foundation and CREB Critical Illness Benefit Society. Depending on your experience and area of interest, we can help tailor your leadership journey to maximize your return on expectations. So welcome to this phase of your leadership journey. We look forward to learning more about your expertise and sharing your energies around leadership and governance. And more than anything, we really look forward to working with you.